I'm astounded! I heard you and the Civil Corps bravely saved Minister Matilda!
Thanks for meeting me tonight. I really needed a night out.
Zdravím vás, stavíte na 35. epizóde toho našho času v mestečku Sandrock. A naposledy sme oslovovali to zasadenie tých stromčekov, ale Logan urobil veľkú výpravu, čo? A potrebujeme ozaj tieto dve akmelské stanice, čo som zabudol vyrobiť, ale máme tu veľa vedľajšakov, takže poďme postupne na to. Takže, čo sa deje tu? Nič sa tu nedeje. Jaj, počkať. Go after dark, chápem. Akože v noci sem mám prísť, okej, tak som zvedavý, čo sa bude diať. Každopádne Logan začína byť totálne veľký problémik, že? Že chcú zavolať nejakého špecialistu. To som teda zvedavý, čo to bude za špecialistu. Mahjong table. Aha. Okej. To vlastne po nás chceli, že? To pôjdeme vlastne opraviť to. Alebo to si môžeme urobiť vlastne vlastný, čo som pochopil? Dobre. Urobíme si pre istotu tie dva. Akože, prečo tie zastavky nemať spravené? Horšie je na tom to, že sa mi tam nechce potom ísť a uložiť ich. Ale to je niečo iné, dobre. Dobre, teraz niečo, kam teraz mám ísť, jejda. Aj, ľudia, kam ísť? Mám ísť najprv robiť tie zastavky, alebo mám ísť najprv do Blue Moon, tam sa tiež asi niečo deje, alebo to súvisí s Top Shelf. Dúfam teraz, je to... Ja mám pocit, že toto súvisí s tým Top Shelf, že? Hej, to súvisí s tým, takže v poriadku. Aj, veselosti nad veselosti. OK, najprv teda ten Mahjong. Mám nejakého opravia, čo som pochopil. No a snažia sa pochopiť, ako to funguje. Oh. 108 kúsočkov, majú rozdiel... Jejda. Okej. Eda, Mahjong, mne to stačilo v riaku za hrách. Ale každopádne, prečo to tu nemať? Eda, dobré.
Howdy.
Počkaj, tu sa naozaj bude hrať Mahjong.
Thank you.
Aké kis.
Goodbye.
Ty máš nejaké rande? Okej. Tak mi ukážte. Teda celom je vytvoriť víťaznú ruku, okej. Teda potrebujeme trojic. Och jaj. Ja som zabudol, ako sa hrá Mahjong. Uff. Teda sety. Mne toto stačilo. Tak ukážte.
A game of statistics.
Let's go already.
Play.
To je trošku iné oproti Yakuze. Hmm. Okej. Nie, úprimne, na toto nemám náladu. Ale mne, že ťa to baví. No, lepšie rozhodnutie, no. Toto si budem musieť zopakovať. Ale iste. Hlavne, že tu máš novú hru, vidím, že si šťastná z toho. Ja ani nemám v úmysel stávať sa naspäť do Mahjongu. Čo sa deje v múzeu, prosím vás? Iba viem, že je pekne rozšírené. A niečo sa tu... O! Oh. Čo sa deje?
Oh, hi! Got a new artifact to donate or just here for a bit of culture? Sure. I'll be fine. I'm just having a rough week is all. My son's birthday is coming up soon, and I'm missing him something fierce. It's hard not being there for so many milestones and important dates, you know? Did I ever show you what he looks like? This is the picture Ma sent me a few weeks ago. Isn't he handsome? Looks a lot like my pa. Ma says he started his own business, selling his classmates snacks he made at home.
Not a head
for business, that one. Just like his ma. Or maybe not just like me. Most days, I know I made the right choice coming here to build us a better life. But it's taken so long. On days like today, I feel like the worst mother ever. Every birthday I miss is a year of my boy's life I'll never get back. And this year, every goal I had went into expanding the business. There's nothing left to buy him a gift.
Môžem mu niečo postaviť?
That would be amazing. Are you sure you don't mind? It would have to be on the train soon to get to him on time.
Ište.
Really? Oh, thank you. You're the best. What would I do without you?
No nič moc, pretože by neprešla tvoja investičná porada,
I've been thinking about what to give him. Ma said in her last letter that Aloe's become obsessed with trains. Last year, it was Yakmel Ranching. Now he wants to be a conductor. Jensen collects models of trains. Maybe he has some recipes he can share with us. Allo would love a model train. All right, let's do this. I'll ask Jensen and see if he'll lend me a recipe. I'll let you know as soon as I've got anything.
Okay. To myslím si, že je úplne v poriadku. Prečo nie? Ale to nebude náročné na vyrobenie. A záleží ešte samozrejme, aký veľký model to bude toho vláčku, že? Okej, ľudia, čo tu ešte máme? Toto je nič, toto je až v noci. Ešte sa niečo deje s Ernestom. A potom ešte musíme zrobiť jakmelské stanice. Potom zajtra je Fireside, ešte večer sa musíme stretnúť. S Katori v Blue Moon, je toho veľa. Ale... Hlavne je, že to z toho ukusiavame. Hlavne tie jakmelské stanice treba spraviť. To je ten... To je trošku najväčší problém. A predpokladám, že aj táto úloha od Katori bola časovaná. Ani som si to nepozrel. Zatiaľ to nie je časované, okej. Okay. Erneste!
I've been looking for you. I'm astounded. I heard you and the Civil Corps bravely saved Minister Matilda. You even fought the infamous bandit yourself, did you not?
Ale no, tak prosím ťa, zase sa nevychvalujme, boli sme tam. Traja.
Just amazing! Do you have some time to tell me about the experience? I want to capture every moment, every breath.
Okay,
then let's begin. I understand that as soon as Matilda was captured, you followed in hot pursuit.
Technicky, what happened next? Som išiel urobiť zákazky, až potom som išiel za ňou, ale v poriadku, ako nemusíme toho rozprávať.
So Logan fought you all alone and came out victorious? Is he really that powerful?
No, vyzerá byť tak.
And he created a chance to get away by using Matilda as a diversion. Wow! I knew he was powerful, but cunning as well. Oh, no, no! I'm not praising the daring bandit that captured the minister. I mean, He has to pay for his crimes.
Hele. Erneste, zase treba uznať jeho kvality. Je nebezpečný.
Let me see. No, I have to go myself. I need to see it with my own eyes. Feel the energy. Let the inspiration run through me. Now that the minister has been rescued and Logan's gang have absconded, it should be aptly free of danger.
Ty ideš do tej jaskyne?
I should still be prepared. Perhaps some weapons for self-defense, naturally. Something simple, okay. I guess. I'm, not exactly a fighter. But I trust you to figure something out.
A čo ty potrebuješ? Okej. Okay. No dobré ľudia, tak... Ja idem umiestniť tie stanice. A popri tomu spravím ten meč a všetko. Toto je lukratívne. Že tu ľudia chcú zástavku. Okej. Okay. Ja si sťažovať nebudem, akože je to rýchlejšie cestovanie pre mňa. Ale v poriadku, akože je to v polovici púšte. To je paráda. A priamo tady ešte lepšie. Okej, okay, to by sme teda mali. Krásne urobené nové zástavky. A... Tyjo. A hneď sa tá rýchlosť lepšie urobí, ľudia. Dobre, idem po tú zbraň pre Ernesta. Erneste, tvoje zbranie.
Quick and reliable as usual. You builders certainly deserve your praise. All right, what else should I bring with me? But of course, I have already packed them. This isn't really my forte, so I've tried to be as prepared as possible.
Okay, tak veľa šťastia.
And, since you so bravely fought the fearsome Logan, of course, as well as a fitting fee, I'll list your name in the special thanks preface of the novel.
Oy.
Okay, then tomorrow at the cave's entrance. See you there.
Okej, okay, tak zajtra pôjdeme s Ernestom naspäť do tej jaskyne. Našťastie tam máme už rýchle cestovanie. Lebo ak by sme to tam nemali, tak by ma to trošku štvalo. Dobre. To nás čaká zajtra. Teraz poďme do Blue Moon. Akože, na to, ako toho bolo veľa na tej mape, zrazu sa to vyčistilo. Prečo nie? Okej. Okay. Jaj, ľudia, takže musíme chvíľku počkať. Bude veselo. Jaj. Hele, kto tu nechová ten neporiadok? Dáme. To urobila Jasmine. Tak prečo nie? Jaj. Ako idú všetci do Blue Moon? Veselo. Nesme zavnúť aj na toto. Že sa to deje v noci. Myslím si, že noc bude, keď skončíme toto. Ale... Aj, Ernest, ísť s ním niekam zase, no. Dobre, Blue Moon.
Hey, you're here! Let's grab a table. I'm starving.
Oh.
I have a lot I want to talk about, so let's order first. Get whatever you want. My treat.
I might be good in business, but I can't order food for the life of me. I'm going to leave it to you. Give me a bit of relief.
Okej. Okay. Takže čo to tu chceš? Dairy, okej. Okay. Tak, poďme na to, čo tu vidím. Jaj. Okej, okay, tak kde je tá omeleta? Omeleta. Ako ju tu nevidím? Cilantro omeletu. Bola tá cilantrová omeleta. Tady, okej. Okay. Viac ako 40 gólov. Okay. Dairy, čo je dairy? Akože mlieko? Ale fakt, Čo je dairy? Hlavné jedlo? Myslím si, že o to bože.
You are really great at ordering food.
Ani nie.
I think in the future I'll open a restaurant and you can choose the food for the customers as they enter. You'll make so much money.
Už zarábam veľa peňazí. Jo, to je pekle celkom na pohľad.
Thanks for meeting me tonight. I really needed a night out. I hardly ever take time for myself. Building a business isn't easy. You know exactly what I mean, don't you?
Trošku, hej.
I don't suppose you take much time off either. In fact, nearly every time I've seen you around town, you're running somewhere to do something for someone else. I don't think I've ever seen you walking anywhere. Sandrock is growing, and we're both doing our part to make it happen. I just wish it wasn't going so slowly, you know? You're from Highwind, right? Do you ever think about walking away from all this and going back home? There you go, being all sweet again. Growing up in Highwind, I bet you had a pretty good life. I've heard it's nice there. That would be so far in the future, I can hardly even picture it. There's so much to do here before I could even think of something like that. It's a pretty dream, though. I truly believe in Sandrock's potential to become a booming city. A unique place for tourists to visit, and a wholesome, safe place for people to raise a family.
Raz to bude.
I wouldn't be here if I didn't believe in it with my whole heart. I'm sure you wouldn't have come either if you didn't think Sandrock had a big future ahead. That bright future can't get here quick enough for me. You know what? You're right. I really am. We all are. And Sandrock is going to be a true desert rose before we know it. I'm so glad we had dinner together and got to talk. You're very motivational. We should do it again soon.
Aleste. Eda, už tam rozpráva ďalší príbeh, Oben. Lebo on musí a musí kecať. Okej, dobre. To znamená, že na dnešok sme urobili všetko. Okrem, na toto si počkáme. Ale treba chvíľku počkať, kým zapadne slnko a pôjdeme na hento zapozrieť, čo sa tam deje. A už ideme na to. Že ma to neprekvapuje za Elsy.
What are you thinking? I just can't believe you did that. Oh, I didn't see any there. I must have been so worked up. Didn't notice nothing. What are you doing here?
Obávame sa o teba?
I ain't doing nothing. Just came out to look at the stars is all. Yeah, I can't believe he'd betray us like that. I hate him. I mean, I don't know, I ain't like hating him really. I guess I'm just so dang mad. I just can't make no heads or tails of it. Why'd he take Matilda? What the heck do you want? Why can't you just talk about it? Where's he now, huh? I want to just go and ask him. I'm just feeling stuck is all.
Chceš ho stále podporovať?
I ain't giving up yet. Or else I wouldn't be this angry, you know? When I was little, I remember I tried to climb this tree. He was just standing there laughing at me. But then he told me to slow down and I wouldn't get hurt. And then, when I was 6, I got attacked by a monster. And he saved me. We grew up together for 10 years. I looked up to him, you know? Like, how can I describe how I'm feeling now? It's like my heart is hurting or something. Like, it's like, I got it. Like, you and me, Ann, right? You've known each other real long. What if Burgess came along one day and he's saying, me Ann's been cutting down all the trees and he sent her to tree jail. Whole town's now hating her. Would you still trust her? But nah, like, it looks like it's one way, but it's different. I'm just so confused. I don't know what to do. He really did something unspeakable, but I wish everyone would just calm down and talk. Not like anyone will ever listen to May. Hey, why is it when you say something, do something, everyone's always listening to you? Why is it so easy to trust you?
Pretože som ťažko pracoval?
That's true. You're working every day. You're working when I get up, when I doze off, when I'm herding cattle, catching birds. Even when I'm eating, you're still working. You've done so much good for so many folks around here. If they ain't listening to you, they ain't listening to no one. All right, I gotta prove myself to everyone. Then they'll finally listen to what I have to say for once. Let me see. I don't know, what do we do before? I mean, going to his house was my idea anyway. I really don't know what to do. Think, Elsie. Think. Well, I ain't giving up on him. He ain't innocent, but there must be some reason. But I don't know. All I know is I still gotta do some growing on my own. I don't know what to do next. I think I've been thinking too much today. My brain's all used up.
Pomáhať ľuďom okolo mesta?
People in town, I don't reckon they want my help no more. When I go near them, they think I'ma do a prank or something. They just want to get rid of me. I reckon I'll start with helping Ma and Pa. All right, I got it. I'ma learn from you. I'm gonna be someone people can rely on.
Aye, aye.
I'ma get serious. Start small, you know? I reckon getting the old man, I mean Pa, to respect me is my first step, huh? All right, I'm feeling better now. Thanks. Let's head back now, yeah?
Hello, Istra.
Look! A shooting star! Did you see it? Quick, quick! Make a wish. Shooting stars are so beautiful. Did you make a wish? What'd you wish for?
Akurát čo nie, aby sa tvoje sny splnili.
Wow! Then I know mine's gonna come true. No way it's gonna fail. I wish that we could be friends forever. Thanks for staying with me. I know I can go on a bit. All right, I gotta get. See you later.
Okay. Akože, mám taký pocit, že v tom Loganovi je viac ako sa zdá, že? Pretože to, čo hovorí Elsie, dáva tomu do hĺbky. Musí tam byť nejaký dôvod, určite nejaký dôvod. Uvidíme, či je naozaj zlý. Každopádne do nového dňa, lebo nás čaká to ešte celkom dosť. OK, niečo dôležité v pošte. Od Katory, jeda. OK, dárky. Ó, lavender, ďakujem. Odpoveď od mamky. Drahý Šari, voj, to je niečo iné. OK. Jasné, to je to, čo sme sa učili my, že rastliny dávajú aj výživu do pôdy. OK. Takže som rád, že si to všimla. Čo to tu máme? Train model. OK. Tak ďakujeme. Urobili sme dobré stanice. Jo, to tu normálne vydáva odmenu. Spolupráca a priateľstvo robí len neefektivitu? OK. Ó, takže nám iba hovorí, že to funguje. Okej. Keď už sme vlastne pri tom, môžeme robiť rovno aj ten vláčik, že? Oho. Paráda. Tak máme aj toto. Počkaj, toto... Wait for tomorrow? Aj, niečo chce aj Grace. OK, tak to... Dobre, ale si to budeme musieť rozdeliť. Ešte budeme musieť točiť jednu epizódu, aby bol pokojne.
I'm going to need something to take back to my boss at the bank. My hands are tied here.
Couldn't you tell him how great this place is and that you're confident it's going to pick up soon? If you knew anything about me, you'd know how hard I'm working to make this place profitable. It's not going to fail. I won't let it.
Vidím, že sú to nejaké vážne problémy.
I suppose I could tell him something like that, but I'd be risking my own job. It would have to be worth the risk, you know?
I don't know what you mean. A bribe? If I had money to bribe you, I'd just pay the bank.
I was thinking something a little more personal. Get to know you better.
Oh.
Dinner, perhaps?
I see. That's very flattering, but...
Zachránime ju trošku. Otravujete?
No, it's fine. He's just...
Leaving. I'm just leaving. Get me the payment before I leave town, or we'll be forced to take further action.
Okay.
Thanks. I know you meant well, but I had it under control.
Nevyzeralo to tak.
If I'd had a few more minutes, I might have talked him into giving me an extension. This isn't the first time I've had to deal with creeps like him, you know. It happens. I deal with it. Diplomacy is the safest way through it. What if you're not here to defend me next time? right? Katori has to look after Katori. I have to be able to rely on myself, you know? I have no idea what I'm going to do.
Potrebuješ pomoc?
Having a working storage rack would be a good start, though. Thanks for coming to fix it.
Okay.
Fixed already? That was super quick. Thank you. I promise to keep the customers from knocking it around in the future. Thanks for being such a good friend.
Ozaj, ten vláčik.
You did it! It's perfect! I know he'll love it. I wish I could be there to give it to him myself, but at least he'll have a gift to open so he knows his ma loves him. And it's got a little slice of your soul, too.
Okay. Ja som myslel, že nejako pomôžeme aj zainvestovať do jej podniku, ale čo? Mohli sme ho vlastne odstrašiť, že? Priateľka, že? No dobré ľudia, každopádne. Ako sme na tom s týmto všetkým? V hlavnou úlohe sa ešte nedeje, pretože musí najprv prísť Fireside, ktorý až dnes večer. A sa až potom začne hlavná úloha, OK, ľudia, to čakanie je trošku nudné a napadlo mi, že keďže máme zajtra aj tak Ernesta, tak budeme musieť čakať na hlavnú úlohu. Takže sa necháme do ďalšej epizódy. Každopádne, ďakujem za sledovanie. Prajem príjemný deň, príjemné hranie, ďakujem za krásnu podporu. Začneme ďalšiu epizódu s tým Firesidom, ktorý nás čaká, takže majte sa.